big upgrade. Jesus Christ.
Oh my God, it's beautiful. It's okay. My hands are swollen and fat. Oh my God.
That's a carrot in the center, baby!
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Introduce yourself and your husband.
Doretta, Richie Plant.
So yesterday, were you guys there when your son proposed to his girlfriend?
Oh yeah.
Yes, we were. Mm-hmm.
Did you guys get emotional?
Yes,
absolutely.
We did.
It was great.
What'd you tell him?
Didn't really have to tell him anything.
Yeah.
Did you know it was coming though?
Yeah, we knew it was coming. We knew it was coming. We were part of the conspiracy.
Yes.
How did you pull it off?
Caleb, he was acting like his hip was bothering him. And he was like, my hip. And he got down, and so she came running over there. Oh, no, what's up? And then he pulled the ring out of her. Yeah, caught her off guard.
Yeah, it's a great moment. So not only wins a belt, he's engaged now.
Yeah. Got us a new daughter.
Because I want him. Got us a new daughter. Yeah. Is there a date yet?
Not yet.
Not that we know of, no.
No. Is Jesse Vargas invited to the wedding?
Yes.
There you go. Of course. We're all going, man.
Yeah.
Nashville, baby.
That's
we're going.
Right.
Nashville.
Wherever they choose to do it, of course.
What is Nashville famous for people watching?
Yeah.
Country music.
A lot of good pointers.
Hot chicken.
I mean, I don't have too many friends.
Spicy chicken?
Yes. Nashville hot chicken.
Nashville hot chicken.
What's the hottest chicken wing you ever had? How hot was it?
I don't even know, man. The worst, yeah. Hattie B's.
The worst, what happens when you try it?
Like you get the hiccups. It's so bad, man. You need a glass of milk really bad.
Right now?
So, your son has dreamt his whole life to be a boxing champion. Now he's a champ.
Yes.
What does that say about him, about you guys, about being focused and staying on task?
Just, you know, focus is the key word there. We didn't want to be good at this and be good at that and be good at that. We just pick one thing and try to be great at it.
You were a kickboxer, right?
I was a kickboxer.
How'd you get into kickboxing? Van Damme?
No. I was just, I guess back when I was young, that was just the thing to do. Yeah. And I was good. I didn't have really good defense though, you know, so that's why we work on it so much.
And when Caleb walked into the gym for the first time, did he love it or not so much?
Oh, he loved it.
Why?
That's just who he is. Even as a kid. Even as a kid.
What kind of amateur career did he have?
He had 117 bouts, a 2011 Golden Glove National Champion, 2012 Olympic alternate. So yeah, he did well.
How did he get so slick?
We knew we had that the object of boxing is not to get hit. Hit and not get hit. So that we started with that, and we're just going to keep riding that horse.
All right, there you have. Do you want to see anybody for him next after he recuperates?
Nope.
Anybody can get it.
Whatever comes down the road. They call us and tell us who we're fighting.
That's it.
We just show
ready
up on
for
time.
Any of them.
Anybody can get any it. That's Jesse's favorite saying.
Yes. Yeah.
No, actually, it's not.
Well, you know, we're here to compete.
That's it.
We're here to compete.
Broner Pacquiao, who wins?
Woo!
I'm gonna go with Pac. You know, I like to watch Broner fight, but he's kind of disappointed in the last few outings.
I think if he can pick it up in the later rounds, in the earlier rounds, not just wait to the last six rounds.
If Broner fought his potential every time he got in the ring, that'd be.
You know, that's his last opponent.
We watched it.
Jesse?
Hey, what's going on, man? What's up? What was the question? I'm sorry.
Pacquiao Broner. You fought both
good
of them. Fought both of them.
Yeah. But I think that Pacquiao has the advantage, but we'll see. It's going to be a good fight.
Who you got?
I don't make predictions.
All right. There you have it. Stay tuned. Are you guys on social media? People want to follow you?
Not really.
No.
Just follow Caleb Plant.
Follow Caleb Plant.
All right, there you have it. Congratulations, Caleb Plant. He just got engaged, and he's a world champion. FuseJuicePoint.com, Isaac Back reporting.